And I thank God for the day of today, going to the ocean, and how grateful I was also. As soon as I was, as soon as we were getting closer and closer, you could smell the water. I was kind of feeling excited. So as soon as we got there, it's like, oh man, as we were walking up a little hill. As soon as we got over, God, the wind just hit my face, and I was like, oh my God, I couldn't believe that I was actually way out here towards the ocean on California side. And how grateful I was, and I was the only one that couldn't see the whale. I thought I had 20/20 vision. But maybe sometime. And anyways, I know they were probably out there, but the contacts that I was wearing, they're kind of blurry, so I was like, man, I really wanted to see them, but I couldn't even see them. But maybe next time again, I'm sure there'll be a second round. And you know what, I was just thanking God today for all the things that He's done for me. And I was just walking the beach there, and I was telling God, I said, how grateful I am. How thankful I am to be alive, walking here on the sand there. And I was looking around like, wow, imagine how many fishes are out there in the ocean. And like, God, you are the great God that I serve. And you know, I like to fish, but the thing is, I don't eat fish. That's, I don't know how weird that is. But I was thinking like, man, how wonderful it would be out there deep sea fishing. I was just thinking like, man, I hope one of these days in my life I get to go out in a boat and see what's out there. But you know, I know that day will come. And you know, as me being here, I want to thank God that He's keeping me this far. You know, without Him, I wouldn't be way out here. And for sparing my life, I want to thank Him especially. You know, as I wake up in the mornings, when I wake up, I've been thanking God, you know, for all the things that I've seen coming out this way. And, you know, some of the things that you guys have out here, we don't have back at home. And, you know, the greenness is what catches my eye. I was looking around, trying to look in the trees, see if I can see a bear. We don't see bears often in New Mexico. But, you know, I was just, every time when I look around, I was like, man, how good it is to be out here. And, you know, you people are blessed of things we don't have out there wishing we had. But, you know, God, we have, like they say, God only puts us in certain places where He wants us to be. But He takes us to certain places at His timing. And, you know, I'm just glad to be here. And, you know, I don't know how thankful I can be. But, you know, I just love the Lord with all my heart. And I truly believe that He is coming soon. You know, like I said, I'm waiting for that time. I said, God, you're gonna help us through this. Times may get hard and hard, but you know, as the Word keeps us strong, you know, we can make it. And that's all I look for. I look to the hills, like I said the other night. I said, God, when you coming? But you know, sometimes we doubt Him. Sometimes I do, but God, forgive me, I come short. And I know you're listening because I know each and every one of us special to Him. And like they say, we are the King's daughters. So I believe He listens to me. So the prayers that I think to myself, you know, they always say, my mother says, you know, as you pray loudly, the devil can hear you. But as you pray in your mind, he can't really hear what you say, but only God knows what we think. And you know, as to myself, I always think like, I wonder how that works. But you know, I always tell God that how great He is to me. And you know, and He knew me from my mother's womb. And I know I have been chosen because I wouldn't be here. But you know, I just love the Lord with all my heart. And I just want to thank God for everything and for each and every one of you. And I guess that's it. There's so many things I'm grateful for. But you know, I'm just glad to be here. And I love you people. God bless you.